To do child's pose, you're going to get on your knees and place your toes together. You're then going to walk your hands out in front of you and shift your hips back and get a nice, good, deep stretch. Think about placing the forehead on the ground and sitting back as far as possible.